Judy Davis, there you are. You play the part of Adela in this movie, but many people, of course, will know you from the success of My Brilliant Career. Take us back to the beginning, because I gather at one point you nearly had a singing career as well.
Well, no, not really. I mean, when I got out of the convent and in an attempt to get out of Perth, Western Australia, I was offered a job singing in Japan, so I took it. It was a one-way ticket, and I didn't have any money, so it was great.
I thought that was quite coincidental, because Victor Banerjee also had a possibility of a singing career.
Slightly different singing, I think.
Slightly more upmarket singing.
He was a bit upmarket, yeah.
Do you enjoy making this movie?
Yes, I suppose. I did.
Because
films are always hard work, and I don't think I've ever really enjoyed making a film. It's interesting and sometimes exciting, but I suppose if I wanted to have a good time, I'd do an easier job, or a simpler job, anyway.
Maybe not as well paid.
Certainly not as well paid. No complaints.
Tell us a little bit about Adela. What sort of a woman did she strike you as when you approached the part?
She seemed to me a young woman who, when we first discover her on her way out to India, she's had very little experience, particularly in sexual experience. She goes to meet the man who she will presumably marry, Ronnie, and yet she's never really considered whether she's in love with him or she's sort of turned on by him at all, you know. And the film, in a way, is about her discovery of her sexuality.
Was she a character that you personally, in some way, could relate to? Purely because I wonder, do you have to like the characters that you play?
You have to eventually like the characters that you play, yeah. I related to her inhibition, I think. I hope I'm not as sexually screwed up as she was, really. But, yeah, there were things that... In the book, it's more clear than in the film that she sort of used language to defend herself against being vulnerable to people, and I think maybe, well, we all do that to a degree, don't we?
Did you think that she was modern in any way? When I say that, I'm struck today when I saw the film. She seemed a very honest sort of character at the end of it all. Quite straight, really.
Well, again, in the book, I think the most important line that's not in the film is she says to Mrs. Moore that if one isn't completely honest, what's the use of existing? And I thought that was wonderful and seemed to me the real basis of her character, that from which every action sprang from eventually. And I suppose that that makes her timeless in a way, that honesty is always in short supply.
Judy Davis, everyone that I spoke to today thought that your performance as Adela was marvellous. Thank you for chatting to me.
Thank you very much.